Okay, welcome to another episode of Cocktail with a 7. Woo! Today we'll be taste testing one of my favorite bourbons, Maker's Mark.
One of my favorites.
Ooh,
I got a
Vegas
one.
I know.
I have a blind
one.
I got sexy and I know one.
Okay.
Right. Okay, cheers.
I got jokes.
Yeah.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Woo!
Yeah, this is sweet, right? This is my favorite bourbon.
I know, right?
This is one of my favorite bourbons.
Yeah.
Vegas Mark's a good bourbon. 45% alcohol.
Ooh,
45%.
All right.
Oh, wow.
This will get you where you need to go.
Yeah. Wow. Look, I like the flavor, the sweetness,
though.
Sweet.
Yeah.
I don't take no sweetness in that. Bourbon is sweet, I think. Like the scotch. You got scotch, but better taste than bourbon.
So we're drinking
over the
barrel.
Yeah.
It tastes
better off that. No, it's actually sweet, though.
Yeah? Yeah, it's got a little.
Bourbon's actually considered sweet, yeah.
I taste the heat going down.
Oh no.
The heat. And we get deep over there trying to get in on
this show.
It can taste flavor, right?
It's nice. It's warming me up.
Yeah, for sure is.
It is. A lot of people like to mix this to cut the taste, but you know. Nobody who like it though. You definitely catch all that.
Say one thing, I'm not going
to put water from the wood.
Yeah, like you said, barrel.
Say hi to the peach,
Dina.
Say hi.
She wanted to come outside.
Why you
want
to be out
this morning? She's
wanting
to be part of the crew.
Yeah.
Smells good, right?
Tastes good too.
This is like a, Kentucky bourbon, Kentucky.
Now, if somebody who can't handle this straight up, what would you suggest cutting this
with,
or mixing it with?
A bunch of things you mess with. You mix it with
tea.
Bourbon and coke.
Make some hot tea. Oh, yeah. When you're not feeling
nice,
well at night. Oh, yeah.
Delicious.
Maybe lemonade, a little mint. A summer cocktail, but so good.
Yes,
mm-hmm.
Yes, nice summer.
Mm.
Did you make a picture of
this? Yes. Yes, you can make a picture. And the people don't, they get a big picture. Bourbon, yeah. Lemonade.
You can make ice cream out of this too.
Yeah, that's totally, yeah.
That is a nice day off at home, right?
Yeah. Yeah. That's good. Yeah. Biggest bar, just definitely. This is my favorite bourbon. It's my favorite bourbon.
This is
definitely thumbs up.
Especially when I'm working hard, right?
Yeah.
Take that sick day, you know?
Yeah.
Just see yourself relax as back on your balcony.
Yes.
Crown finisher right here. Thumbs up, guys.
Very good. It's very good.
Very good idea. I love it. I would never thought of it.
Yeah.
Till next time, cheers.
Definitely. Cheers.
Cheers.
Empty glass.